Yashu, you've been an elder brother. You've been the chosen family to me. And I think I mean the same to you. Everyone here thinks I'm your younger brother, and that's what I will be for you all your life, no matter what. And a deva to you, Isha. I wish you the world of happiness. Isha, let me tell you, when I met Yashu and he told me about you, he was delighted. He had the sparkle in his eyes, you know, even though he was in his mid-20s, I'm not saying that he's old, but he behaved like he was 16, you know. He had that sparkle. He told me about you. The way he described you was like a young little boy telling about his girlfriend. So, and he still seems to be crazy about you till date, and he's marrying you today. So, you guys have traveled a distance, and I hope this love lasts forever.
किस तरह से शुक्र तेरा अब अदा करूं मैं किस तरह से शुक्र तेरा अब अदा करूं मैं इस मोहब्बत का हर जाना किस तरह
Isha at CCD, you know, we had a common friend and she introduced me, Isha, we met and you know, from the first day when I saw her, the spark was there, you know, it looked very embarrassing even asking myself, yeah, I think I can marry that girl, you know, that was the first statement that came into my mind when I saw the girl. It looks very dramatic, but you know, I can marry that girl.
You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you're